Hello guys, and thank you for watching last week's walk. This week I'm going to be pronouncing for you a couple of the names that might be relevant to you if you have been reading on news sites or watching news about the volcanic eruption people are expecting in Iceland. Thank God it hasn't gone off yet, but we're still seeing earthquakes. The first name is the name of the dead volcano. It is Keilir. Keilir. Then there is the name of a mountain that is next to the volcanic field, and it's called Fagradalsfjall. Fagradalsfjall. And then it is the lava field where we are expecting the volcanic eruption to take place. That is Þráinsskjaldarhraun. 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 I hope you enjoyed this. Please like and comment if you would like to see any other things pronounced in Icelandic. Thank you. The place where the volcano... Wow. Blah, 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 blah. Hello, guys.
Yeah.
Done.